Abby, welcome to the Kelku Review Show. Today we have Joe joining us. Joe, what are you doing?
I thought I was here to do a video in 3D, and whenever I see people do anything to do with 3D, they're always doing this, touching the screen.
Right,
but nothing's happening.
That's because we're reviewing a 3D product. We're not filming in 3D.
So these really aren't doing anything right now?
No. Actually, they're making you look amazingly stupid. That's what they're doing.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, sorry, everyone.
Yeah. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
You with us?
Let's go.
Okay. And finally, we have the Aiptek or Aiptek 3D, which looks like this.
It's quite an unusual look for a camera, isn't it?
Sort of looks like a phone. Looks like a Game Boy.
Yeah, it does.
An 80s Game Boy.
So what? Are they two different camera? Two different lenses on the back.
Get that 3D thing. Films in 2D and in 3D, 720p resolution. And it has this USB stick, so you can transfer it onto your PC or laptop. And with the aid of the software that's provided, you can transfer it into the blue and red 3D, which you need these to watch with. Which means you can also upload it to YouTube 3D, which I just found out existed today.
Mm, very cool, isn't it, YouTube TV?
Yeah, and with that software as well, it means that you can watch it on a normal TV in 3D using these.
And then on a 3D TV, I can film straight from that.
Yeah.
Watching 3D. It's exactly the same as this one. So how much is it?
It's £99.
It's pretty cheap, isn't it?
It's pretty cheap.
For genuine 3D.
Yeah, and when you look through it, you can see. That's the most I've seen that it looks in 3D. It's much better than that one looked in 3D.
I'm quite impressed. For 99 quid.
Yeah.
Even though it looks a bit like an old Game Boy.
Yeah. So which one would you go for?
Well, I like to think